Greetings. Welcome to the planet. Welcome to the shipyard screen where you craft. Welcome to the research screen. Your flagship stumbles upon a relic from a bike. The lead captain of your fleet has reported discovery. the captain of your flag. The governor is sounding the alarm about a potential climate catastrophe on their planet. Our society stands at a pivotal junction. Our citizens, though thrilled at the strides we've made as a civilization, are also filled with apprehension and uncertainty about the future. It's the belief. Your lead captain has reported an unusual... Do you remember the experimental cure we used on a certain planet? Well, the people there certainly do. Your flagship reaches... Your top captain has reported the discovery of a lost cargo container floating in space. An exploration vessel from Manti is floating amidst the debris. Some of the crew members are still alive, and they allege that... Greetings. Welcome to the League. Let's go. comet has made its return to the solar system of this planet after being absent for 50 years. This has caused an uproar among a primitive local species that seems to worship this recurring celestial body as a deity. Your flagship reaches the... We've discovered an asteroid that is emitting an unusual energy signal. It appears that there might be an alien structure hidden beneath its surface. In response, we dispatched a landing... Thank you. Our vessel has chanced upon a unique artifact floating in the ice. Captain of your flagship has reported.
Thank you.
accomplished our promise to our citizens and have colonized... Rivals are somewhat aloof when we offer aid. They deny that there is... Your fleet has discovered... Our support has strengthened the new religious group that is operating in the territory controlled by the first player faction. This has resulted in a violent confrontation between them and their government. Images of buildings. your flagship stumbles upon a relic. We've discovered a peculiar pocket dimension. We are encircled on all fronts by aliens who are observing us. Surprisingly, they don't display any hostility. Instead, they're filled with anticipation. These beings are not scientists, and they're certainly not studying us. In their eyes, we are a source of amusement. There exist windows like these, usually concealed, that oversee the sanctimonious cries. Welcome to the Ship Designer screen. This is your drawing board to craft the perfect vessel for your civilization.